Now, children, as part of Learn About Jobs Day, you will each spend the afternoon with someone and find out all about their jobs, including mine.
Please don't let me get Mrs. Chen.
I heard that, Norman.
Ah!
Now, whoever goes with Mike will learn all about how to fix and repair things. Whoever goes with Joe will learn all about being a car mechanic. Whoever goes with Charlie will learn all about fishing. And, of course, whoever goes with Fireman Sam will learn all about emergencies and rescues.
You'll even have your own fire helmet to wear.
Me, me!
Shh, 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 shh. I've already chosen who will be going with whom.
Please don't let me get Mrs. Chen.
Norman!
Sorry, Mrs. Chen.
First, with Fireman Sam.
Me!
Sarah!
Excellent!
You'll be going with Charlie.
Yes!
I'm going out to sea!
Woo!
Mandy, you'll be going with Joe.
Fantastic!
Okay, so it's just me and Mike Flood left.
Please not Mrs. Chen, please not Mrs. Chen!
So, Norman, you'll be going with...
Please not Mrs. Chen, please not Mrs. Chen!
Ponty Pandy's very own...
The tension is killing me!
Mike Flood.
Phew!
Aha! James, you get stuck with Mrs. Chen!
That's enough, Norman. Now, off you all go and learn as much as you can about people's jobs.
Come on, firefighter Sarah. Let's start with a ride in a fire engine.
Yeah.
Just gotta put this ladder on the roof rack, Norman.
Wow.
You got a cracking day ahead with me!
I can't wait. This is going to be the best day.
Ooh, sorry, Norman.
Right, Hannah. Lesson number one in being a fisherman. Knowing all the places you catch lots of fish. So, today we're heading out toward Ponty Pandy Island. I always get a good catch over that way.
There seems to be a lot of seagulls about, Charlie.
Ah, well, there must be a shoal of minnows nearby. Those seagulls do like a fishy snack.
Looks to me like he's eyeing up your salami sandwich, Charlie.
I don't think you need to worry about that, Hannah.
Charlie, he's definitely after your salami sandwich.
Huh? No, Hannah. If there's one thing you learn when you're at sea, it's how all the seabirds behave. And I know for a fact that seagull does not want my sandwich.
He's just taken it!
What? Come back!
Careful, Charlie!
Whoa.
Oh!
Call Fireman Sam! Thanks, Sam. I'm sorry I had to get you out on Neptune.
That's all right, Charlie. It was good to be able to show Sarah an ocean rescue.
It was great! So exciting! Too bad it had to be because my dad fell in the water.
Here's your captain back, Hannah.
Thanks, Penny!
Right. Is there anything more I can do to help, Charlie?
You haven't got a spare salami sandwich, have you?
Funnily enough, Bronwyn made one for me this morning.
Oh, hey!
You see, Norman, when you paint windows, you always start with the upstairs windows first. Do you know why that is, Norman?
No, Mike.
So that if you drip any paint from the upstairs windows, it doesn't land on the windows that you've just painted downstairs.
I thought Mrs. Chen's job was boring, but this is like watching paint dry.
I'll have you know that's a very responsible job you got there, Norman.
Ooh, there's my packed lunch. I've got a chocolate bar in there. Nearly, but...
Whoa!
Looks looks like my flood's in trouble again.
Do you want to press the siren, Sarah?
Oh, yes, please, Fireman Sam.
Hang on, Mike. I'll be there in no time. Now watch this, Sarah.
I can't hold on much longer.
Nearly there. Gotcha. Bring us down, Penny.
Hooray!
Well, Norman, I hope you're enjoying Learn About Jobs Day.
Not really, Fireman Sam. All I've done is hold a ladder and got my chocolate bar covered in paint.
Don't you worry, young Norman. Next, I'll be showing you how to fix a sump pump.
There you are, Penny. Venus is all tuned up and ready to go.
Thanks, Joe.
She runs like a dream now.
Come on then, firefighter Sarah. I'll show you how to use a floppy shovel next.
Awesome! I really love being a firefighter.
See you back at the station, Penny.
Okay, Sam.
Alrighty, Mandy. Let's make a mechanic out of you.
Oh, it's my mom's car.
Yes, Mandy, it certainly is. And I'm very honored that she has entrusted me with her vehicle.
What's wrong with it, Joe?
Nothing much, Mandy. Just needs an oil change.
Okay, let's go.
No. Hold your horses, Mandy. We can't just rush in. We've got to do a few checks first. A mechanic always makes sure all the wheels are on the car lift platform. The handbrake is on, and all the doors are shut. Now, let's lift her up.
Ooh, I can see underneath.
The most important thing you have to learn when you're a mechanic is care for the cars that you're repairing. You always treat them with the utmost respect.
Joe, you did put the handbrake on, didn't you? Cause it's rolling off!
Hi, Joe. Just came to collect my car? Oh!
I might need to have it a little bit longer, Helen. Oh dear.
Everyone, hope you all had a really good Learn About Jobs Day.
Yeah!
It was great!
The best!
It was garbage.
Be quiet, Norman Price.
You can't tell me to be quiet, James.
I can, Norman, because I'm a teacher in training. And it's Mr. Jones to you.
That is so unfair. Mr. Jones got the best job.
But you didn't want to be with Mrs. Chen.
That was before I spent the day with Mike Flood.
I heard that, Norman.
Oh, welcome to my world.
I heard that, Mandy.
Well, there's one job left that James has to do. And I'm sure he won't mind if you do it, Norman.
Of course I won't, Mrs. Chen.
Yes! So, what easy-peasy teacher job do I have to do, Mrs. Chen?
Just collect up everyone's reports, Norman.
No problemo!
Here, you can have mine first, Norman.
It's stuck to the paint on my hand! It's stuck to this hand as well!
Fireman Sam, I left my report in Jupiter!
Don't worry, Sarah. I'll get it for you.
Here's mine, Norman.
Get it off! I can't see!
Careful, Norman!
Oh, dear!
Looks like you'll get to see one more rescue today, Sarah!
Help!
Hang on, Norman! I'm on my way!
You're good!
Well, I hope you all learned something today.
I learned that I want to be a firefighter, just like Fireman Sam.
So do I.
Aww. Oh, I learned that I definitely... definitely don't want to be a handyman or a teacher.
We heard that, Norman Price.
Huh? Right, Hannah. Lesson number one in being a fisherman. Knowing all the places you catch lots of fish. So, today we're heading out toward Ponty Pandy Island. I always get a good catch over that way.